Hey, I'm Tom. Welcome to the Red Barn. So, today, I'm going to go over what I did to refurbish this antique frame saw.
One eternity later.
Just leave it.
Dad, what are you doing?
So to summarize all the work that was done, I started out by cleaning up this blade, taking the rust off of it, and then I sanded down all of the wood parts. Once they were all sanded down to my satisfaction, I gave them a couple of coats of shellac. Then I cut out this oak wedge here. Made new pins to secure the blade, and I returned it back to its original style with the string tensioner instead of using that old turnbuckle thing that they had set up for it. I find this to be a lot easier to operate, and it won't rust unlike the other one. Well, I hope you enjoyed the video. This saw turned out a lot nicer than I had expected it to, which is a pleasant surprise. And this one is going off to the winner of my 500 subscriber giveaway. So I hope whoever wins this ends up making good use of it. And if not, at least I hope they display it in a nice location, because I think it would make a great conversation piece. Thanks everybody for watching this far. If you like what you see, hit the subscribe button. Go ahead and like the video, because that helps out a lot too. And I'll see you soon.